Okay, so you got the capo on the fourth fret, an A minor shape, an F shape, a C shape, and this A minor 7 really over B. Okay, so let's try it from the beginning.
Another phrase.
So the hard part is really keeping those on time when you start doing the 16ths. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a... And see, when I'm doing that, I'm not using my whole arm. Let me scoot this over here so you can really see. When you're strumming like 16ths, you want to use your wrist. And see how my fingers are relaxed? They're touching the top of the guitar. Okay. So that takes a little bit of practice, but you can do the eighth notes with it.